are going to conduct a rescue operation to free somewhere around 20 to 30 children. All of them have been trafficked and enslaved here in different small-scale factories. First of all, we had to gather the information very secretly. There is possibility that the tip-off could be given by the police itself. And then we go to those small, narrow streets where these illegal factories are run. But one has to be very cautious and swift.
क्या नाम है तुम्हारा? अम्मान। तुम्हारी अम्मी वहाँ बिहार में?
चलो ऐसे चलो चलो।
Almost 170 million children are working worldwide. India have at least 50 million children working in full-time jobs. So you will find children working everywhere in the country. If they are bonded laborers, then there is no question of being paid any wages. It's a denial of childhood, and that is unacceptable. Once we rescue the children from slavery, bonded labor, our efforts are to reunite them with their families safely. But in many cases, it is difficult. So we have to bring these children to Bal Ashram. Most of these children have no idea about their ages. So whenever the new children join Bal Ashram, we organize a birthday party. A new way of giving them a sense of dignity, a sense of identity. Bal Ashram is a retreat for children, the combination of schooling, vocational training, but most importantly, restoring childhood, building self-confidence. So they should become their own leaders and liberators in the future. When the children come out and say, no, we want education, we want freedom, we want teaching, then nobody can deny. The survivors and victims of any problem have the strongest voice and they have the highest amount of moral courage.